guess it's afternoon now. There's a city pass nearby. Go mosey on over real quick. I wonder if you can get a pipe of onion, fevers, and all that stuff besides malaria. Here. is. Just take the right road and go to the cell tower. So that's obviously.
Whitman,
yeah.
playing. Honestly, I'm losing my, you know, what that happened. Or if that was like happening. I was hoping there was, you know what? Use the water first, or use that, then restock. These guns are in such horrible condition.
Down for a while. If you want, I'll stick around. Just in case. No problem. I'm your guy. Go get him.
Well, at least it makes more sense now why he saved me one time and couldn't save me the next. So there's a cooldown. kind of expect that background noise to, that background music to be a sign of danger. I want to finally get me some equipment. An ammo upgrade. I was thinking that was more of like a protection something. Oh man, it's expensive. Get the silent MP5 now. Mandibles.
Welcome, friend. Yeah. Just the sort of businessman I need. I know a man bringing in a shipment of arms over the border north of here. He's the competition. Take out that shipment and I'll have a little something special for you next time you're buying. Too bad. Maybe next time.
Oh, whoops. Sorry.
I love a businessman with vision.
Really close. Thank you. So over time, that gun is going to go from what it looks like now. Nice. Nope. Never mind. Go back to camp and... go back to that guard post and... or... since it's gonna circle back, I could just chuck a grenade and hopefully time it well enough. Yeah, I should do it right here so I'm not too close to the guards. That's kind of scary. Your weapons, no matter what, over time, they're going to basically degrade. Become less useful. My next worry was, oh crap, where's the body of that truck coming down? Truck. I'm not seeing anything. That little mini-map thing on the vehicle wasn't showing anything. Yeah, there are no missions for it. So... I plan on doing another one of those cell phone tower missions. This is actually taking me back to when, you know, when you were actually traveling, you had a map. And I actually used to be the navigator. I had to learn real fast how to... Oh. make sure they're actually dead. Since that seems to be a very popular... Oh, no wonder. Oh, what? Wait, don't I know this? Yeah, I know this spot. I think this is where I got the last cell phone tower mission. Yeah, obviously if I want to get... If I want to get those upgrades and whatnot, I need diamonds. Lots of diamonds. That's at the... That's at the... What do they call it? Ceasefire zone. Well, that makes it easier because all I have to do is... At least that's all I believe I have to do is... Get to a bus station. Especially on those country roads where there's not a other sign or change of looks like. Any indicators of where you are? You could be going for miles before you finally realize that you are no longer, or that you're going the wrong way. Oh, it's a safe house. Are there any weapons lying around? Nope, just roaches. Kill the cockroaches. I can just press A to... to switch to the gunner's seat. I need to get some grenades. Or maybe I have and I just need to switch back to them. Okay, I do have grenades. Okay. So I now have at least a tenth of the diamonds in this game. By a tenth I mean of the diamonds I mean. I found the tenth of the cases. No, here we go. Transport. Well, the person's not in one of those no-touchy zones, but it's a ceasefire place, so it have to be, how can I take this person out without drawing attention? Hmm.
chilling with the Rubens. Time's up, man. Game's over. Come here. Come to play one last time. Come on.
Well, that escalated quickly. This guy reminds me of like a Robin Williams character. G3K4. Oh, is that the vehicle? No. Oh, check that out. The repair manual. That must be the gun. Oh, there you go. So, the repair manual, minus 20% degradation. Man. I still need a special. Got two factions. I wonder how much a faction quest would net me. I have to quit those.
Stop there. You know the drill. No weapons.
Yes, I know the drill. I know the drill. Ufunzana. Ufundisi.
How did you let this happen? Thank you for thinking that I control everything in this country. Not on, this is obscene. They're gonna take that gold and there will be nothing left. We were the ones. That old king came to us.
You're teaching the APR a good lesson.
You got some good timing, man.
Do not let us hold you up, sire.
Got it? Hit the oasis, kill the guards, use your mobile to send us the location. It's gonna be good. Nobody knows about this, got me? UFLL guys see you, they'll shoot you on sight. You're on your own, baby.
Getting some chips together and tracking out for beer.
Hey, what's some pictures? Wanna see? Yeah.
So bad.
That's very good.
Shit. Jesus, man, you have got to get home. Those pictures are messed up.
To whomever may be watching, feel free to leave a comment and interact. I enjoy it. Holy crap, the vehicle that I drove here is still here. Interesting. Safe house.
bar.
Is it a bar?
How many so far?
Oh, it's only me.
So sorry, my friend. No special order yet. Maybe tomorrow.
Speak to me again as soon as you have cleared the village. We'll meet you at the
See you again soon.
Glad you're here. We got something important to do. You know the old king came back, right? Can't believe Nyeli's got the nerve to show his face. You have any idea what he did to this place? I mean, he gutted it, man. Took it for everything it's worth. If this place is a hellhole, he's a big reason why. Best thing you could do for this country is kill the son of a bitch. He's up in the Legion Fort. You can take him out, no problem. And listen, once the job is done, be sure to take his signet ring. Right hand. We gotta get it to his son, Prince Edward. It holds a lot of sentimental value for him. Doing the right thing.
Jy maak seker 'n grap. Ek moet hier
Zebra.
Oh,
Had to make sure. There's something specific in here. One thing that I've noticed also is they completely eliminated the sway. If you look, completely stable. The last time I saw a game that pulled that off, it was Mass Effect, but you could not get that kind of stability unless you had completely, like, maxed out the skills for, like, if you're using a sniper rifle. hang on, Ares.
It's getting hot in here.
What the hell was that? Hold it. I don't know what happened. I'm gonna turn it off. Now, you're gonna stay right here at the front. Got it?
Okay, so those fuel canisters are from Molotovs. So
you got the jitters. I'll give you the jitters.
Shut the fuck up.
Relax, man. We're all friends here.
How many guys?
I don't know. Two, three.
Damn it, I want to get in there.
I know, but we can't get back.
Turn that fast.
It ain't good. We should be there.
Bloody right. Who's attacking?
I think it's one guy.
It ain't just one guy. That's for damn sure.
Forget it. It's wind.
We're taking orders from the wind now. Tell the wind we need some beer.
We're fucked up here. We need women.
You're gonna die. Oh, God damn it! Someone cover me!
Gun's already starting to degrade. Look at its color.
This you will pay. I have a son. That's right. If you kill me, he will avenge me. He loves me. He'll eat your heart.
We'll see.
Did you do it? Good deal, man. Prince and I will meet you back by Lakeside to close this deal.
That was the only diamond in the area. This thing is just a little bit off. It confuses sometimes. When they introduce it, but when you start being able to level up and unlock perks and stuff like that, the auto repair function is absolutely awesome. You could just watch, even if you had a windshield blasted, watch as over time it just self repairs.
Hello. I sent your friend to the Oasis. This is a private matter. You have no idea how much this means to me. I want to thank you for your kind efforts. Please accept one of my vehicles as my gift. A word of advice, do not come after me. I am much stronger than my father was.
What the hell?
All the times. Still gotta do the Oasis. Unfortunately, I don't have time for that, so we're gonna end it here. Folks, you know the drill. I'll upload my videos to my YouTube channel, same as my gamer tag. Feel free to leave a like, leave a comment. If you wish to stay up to date on future releases, please hit that subscribe button. I'm Jade Psycho Mamba. See y'all next time.